ContactLensKing.com presents angioedema. Angioedema is usually the swelling of the area beneath the skin. The swelling occurs due to fluid accumulation and affects areas with loose tissue, like the face and throat. The most common types consist of allergic angioedema, drug-induced angioedema, idiopathic angioedema, hereditary angioedema. Usually, this condition is associated with an allergic reaction. Some treatments may include epinephrine or other drugs for allergic reactions, or specialized medications if it is hereditary. If someone develops symptoms of angioedema, such as sudden breathing problems, feeling faint, or dizzy, they should seek medical treatment. If the person knows they have an allergy, they should use their EpiPen, as advised by their doctor, while waiting for medical help. For more information on this and other health-related topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.